The League of United Latin American Citizens, or LULAC, honored two of New Mexico's most decorated veterans today. Dr. Miguel Encinas is the most decorated vet in our state's history. He is the only Hispanic in U.S. history to have flowing combat missions as an aviator in three wars, World War II, Korea, and Vietnam. He was shot down twice during World War II and the Korean War. Veteran Hiroshi Miramura was also honored today. He is a Japanese-American born and raised in Gallup. During the Korean War, he killed more than 50 Koreans to protect his squad, earning him the Medal of Honor. He was later held as a POW for many years.
I just feel that I've been blessed, and I'm very fortunate to still be here, and I'm trying to make the best of every day I can.
I think that it's good to remember things that were done in the past, you know, and I'm always willing to come and say what I can say, you know.
Following the ceremony at St. Clair Winery, the honorees retreated to lunch.